detoxification we'll talk about here. Of course, daily body cleansing we all do. And then I talked about water therapy, have large 2 glasses of water. Intermittent fasting is just the same concept as we talked about Chauvihar, which is eating in a narrow eating window. Try to get all your food within 8 hours. And so that can be between 10 in the morning or 6 in the evening, or between 9 and 5 or 11 and 7. That is very important, intermittent fasting. Your diabetes will go away just by this change alone, okay? Blood pressure will come down, cholesterol will come down. There are two other fasting regimen in this. One is you do a fast every 2 weeks. In India, it was known as Ekadashi fast. You do that fast for 36 hours. So you, after dinner, next day, you don't eat anything, and then the following day have your normal breakfast, okay? If you can do 36, at least do 24. So you, after your dinner today, tomorrow evening, you have dinner and don't eat anything. Very helpful. So this is, your fat will melt away when you do Ekadashi fast, because your body runs out of glucose, it starts burning fat. And then your weight declines. People lose weight without wanting to lose weight. Okay, that's the beauty of it. Because portion control cannot be done. You can do it for a week, for 2 weeks, you get frustrated. Okay, and finally you give up. So when you follow this routine and make it part of your life, you will never gain weight. The next is you do a fast. Dr. Honzo got a Nobel Prize for a what is known as immunotherapy. Your body becomes immune to cancer. Your body will never get cancer if you do a fast for 10 days, and I change it to 9 days because our Navratri fast is 9-day fast anyway. In the 9-day fast, you take a single meal in the evening of less than 500 calories and take that meal of very low protein food. The lowest protein amount is in sabudana or tapioca. So you make sabudana khichdi, and you have or sabudana tikki or khichdi in any form, okay? Sabudana kheer with the coconut milk, okay? So you do that fast once a year for 9 days, and it will do wonders to your health, okay? Other things are yoga and chatkarma are also there.